Well, this month in our parenting article, we learn about the involved father and how fathers can play an integral part in role in their children's lives. So, Brandon, you know, we're going to be celebrating Father's Day, and so it makes me think about some of the stories we may have about our fathers and how they impacted our life in a positive way. So I want to ask you, do you have any stories about your father?
Absolutely. One thing that comes to mind is my father has always taught me to work hard, and he has that value, and he's very hardworking. And another thing about my father is that, well, he is a very even-keeled person, meaning that he's very laid back, and I've learned a lot from him as a result.
I think I have learned a lot from my father as well. In a similar way, he has taught me a good work ethic and how to be honest, also how to relax, like you said, and he's also taught me how to respect authority. So we encourage you too to think about what impact has your father had on your life. We hope that it is positive and that you will celebrate Father's Day well.